I'm Jane, and here are some of my favorite album of all time. Tim Maia is one, he's Brazilian, and he's doing a kind of funk, soul, psychedelic vibes, and I didn't know him until a year ago. So it was a big discovery for me, and I can't stop listening to his to this record. So Fela Kuti is the inventor of Afrobeats. It's from Nigeria. I think it was in the 70s, sorry. And I discovered it when I was living in Congo, and I loved the rhythm and the trumps and the vibe. Like, it was very, ethnic, and I loved it. And since I'm a huge fan of him. This is Justice, and actually that was my first show ever. I think it was at a festival in Paris called Rock en Seine. And I was amazed by the fact that they were two, but they like moved all the people and make them jump. And I'm quite proud because they are friends, so that's why I like them. So the White Album from the Beatles is my favorite one of them, because I listened to it when I was a child with my parents, so it's kind of a history family for me, and I like it never gets old. So that's why I love it. So Arcade Fire, I just want to say I love them, so that's why they are my favorite album. So what I love in Blackalicious is that it's hip hop, but they really mixes a different style of music and different kind of vibe in the same album. And I think it's very inspiring. So Dennis Brown is a Jamaican, he does reggae. He did reggae, and I love him, and I discovered him after Bob Marley. But for me, it's really the same as good. Can I say that? Yeah, yeah. It's as good as Bob Marley.